Certainly some situations there that we will never forget, and most certainly some situations that Bam Bam Bigelow and Luna Vachon will never forget either. Both still to come in the hour. Big 7-foot Diesel is here. Todd Pettingill will be with us for an important WrestleMania report. Crush is here.
And my guys, don't forget my guys, Jim.
You better believe it. Mo, Oscar, and Mabel, men on a mission.
Very stern look on the kisser of Bam Bam Bigelow, the beast from the east. And that same look is always on Luna's kisser.
Bam! Yeah, Luna is not in a very good frame of mind here today. Not as if she was yesterday. I don't know, but boy, Bam Bam Bigelow has been waiting and waiting on this one. He's dead serious about this situation, Gorilla.
Well, he certainly is. Hey, nobody likes to get, you know, made a fool of, Jim Ross, on national television. And this guy didn't happen once, twice. It happened a number of times.
Well, here comes Doink the Clown. And, of course, folks, as you well know, where there's a Doink, right there is a Deep. I don't know who has the ugliest hair, Luna or those two guys with the green hair.
I think Luna's got a winner hands down.
About 8-10 days away from Valentine's Day.
I'm waiting for that. It's my granddaughter's birthday, too.
Well, that's a very special occasion, and I'm wondering what Bam Bam's gonna get Luna for Valentine's Day.
How about some plastic surgery?
Yeah, or a new tattoo. Kids here are certainly having fun with Doink and Dink. And the fun and frivolity will subside here momentarily. That Dink's got a big old smile on him. He's got some chompers on him.
Oh, he certainly does. Well, he won't be smiling very long if he gets too close to Luna.
And, uh-oh. Wait a minute.
Wait a minute!
Hey, you may break him. Stop that. Such a size and strength and power advantage that if he can keep this thing slowed down, Gorilla, and not make any mistakes, it may be over in a hurry.
Boy, and how he's got the power and the ability to do just that. And he's got the impetus as well. As we look over the lovely shoulder of Luna.
Oh! Look at that belly-to-belly suplex. Good move there by Doink the Clown.
That's what you can do if you got the big man moving in the right direction. Look at Luna, she's in shock.
Right on Cowboy. Little Dink there, huh? He's very proud of what's going on thus far. He stepped on Miss Luna's hand. Well, it won't make a very big bruise. He doesn't have big feet.
He's got very small feet.
Luna, as expected, didn't think it was too humorous. Well, we've always talked about Doink's pure wrestling ability, his mat wrestling skills, as Luna trying to position herself into an advantageous situation. His wrestling ability will be tested here because this is your classic example of a big, powerful man like Bam Bam. And good move.
Well, it didn't work. Luna over there trying to distract the Doinkster, and just didn't work because Doink is too quick.
Bam Bam able to get the ropes, causing the break. Look at that kisser.
Imagine being a half hour late for dinner.
I just keep on driving. Keep on driving. Boy, somebody. Maybe we get Double J to write a sad country song about Luna.
I'm still waiting for Double J to sing something. I guess it's never going to happen.
Bam Bam is in a vile mood. Single leg takedown. Nice move by Doink the Clown. That's exactly, Gorilla, in my opinion, what he's got to do.
Got to hold him down on the canvas. That takes away a lot of his power, a lot of his strength and size. got that big height advantage as well. Needs extra leverage.
Got the leg hook and also a cross face. And Luna trying to get Doink the Clown off her man. And finally, she drives those long fingernails right into his eyes.
Oof. Man. Boy, that'll give you a negative attitude.
Hey, wake up, man. Wake up,
Doink is in a dazed state here. Even much more so than normal. Hard tap.
That's what happens when you run into that brick wall.
Are those tattoos or Crayola marks?
I think it may be a combination of the two.
Oh, there's Dink.
Something looked permanent there.
Dink with a little poke to the eye himself.
Well, Bam Bam won't like that. Nice reversal.
Hard elbow by Bigelow. Going for the headbutt.
Oh,
nobody
justice.
Home. Nobody under the big top on that occasion.
Knee lift and a beauty.
Folks, we've got to take a break.
Yeah.
Don't you go away. Doink and Bam Bam. Hey, has he got it? Wait, we'll be back. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Jim Ross, Bill Monson back with you. And the race is on, folks.
She'll never catch him. Forget about it, Luna. He's too quick.
He doesn't take long strides, but he takes... Oh, man! Did you hear the smack of the... His head smacked those steel steps.
He's out. He's unconscious.
And little Dink is left all alone with Bam Bam and Luna. And this doesn't look good for the little fella.
Caught between the rock and the hard place here. Whoa. Well, he's making a miss. He got a break there.
Dink making a fool out of Bam Bam Bigelow and Luna Vachon. Still, he's got to be seeing stars.
He's just starting to move around a little bit.
Or whatever clowns see when they're dazed.
I think it's umbrellas.
Or pies in the face. I'm not real sure. Now, Luna would love to get her hands on little Dink, and not for any admirable purposes. She'd like to slap a little fellow around if she could.
Slap him silly.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, this Tuesday, WWF Magazine goes on sale. The Undertaker on the cover. And on the inside, a very unique article I'm sure you're going to like called Laugh, Clown, Laugh is the Joke on Bigelow.
Fatal mistake there by the Doinkster.
Remember that old song, Gorilla Tears of a Clown by Smokey Robinson and the Miracles?
I remember that.
You may see some tears shed here if Bam Bam has his way. Look at the size of those arms wrapped around the upper torso of the Doinkster.
That's not where Doink wants to be. Down there on the canvas with the big guy hovering over you.
Let's go, Doink!
And having to listen to the melodious tones of Luna.
I tried to talk to Luna today. She said she's been too busy to carry on any conversation with the media. She's been following that darn Bobbitt trial, you know.
Yeah, she resembles that remark.
Good strength there by Doink the Clown.
Oh, close!
I don't understand the cover there, the technique there, Gorilla. He reaches back. But didn't really have enough leverage, I didn't think, anyway, to hold Big Bam Bam down.
No, he had him right behind the knee there. And
oh, good.
That's not going to get it done.
Good suplex. Now he's got a good lateral press, and Bigelow able to get a shoulder up. But that was an excellently executed suplex.
Well, we've said it 1,000 times. Doinkster has excellent wrestling techniques. And he'll need them all right here if he's going to get by this one.
Let's go down.
Big guy hasn't done what he needs to do yet in this match to get the superior edge.
Well, he's got to keep it slowed down. Oh, Luna trips Doink. And Bam Bam quickly capitalizes. That's what he's got to do. Now he's got him slowed down, obviously. He keeps him in this position on the defensive. And with those high-impact maneuvers, Bam Bam Bigelow should be able to put Doink away.
Now, why do this? Why go to this high-risk move? You've got the guy in a compromised position. There's no need to take these kind of chances.
Wow.
Well, that may just have done it.
It worked. And here comes Deke. He's like a little gnat, like a mosquito. Oh, put him up. Oh, put him up there, Bam Bam.
Well, he's not going to intimidate Bam Bam, but he saved the match so far.
He's buying some time for Doink.
Certainly is.
And here comes Luna. Hey, ref, you got too many folks in the ring.
Yeah, take a look.
Oh, come on.
That's what she wanted all along. Whoa.
Uh-oh. That may have been a little low. I'm not sure. Look at Doink. Doink's out, Deke's out, Luna's hurting, and Bam Bam's on the floor.
And the referee's counting them. Referee doesn't care how many folks are in the ring.
Bam Bam took that header around the old waistline, and maybe even more south.
Bam Bam's been counted out here.
Bam Bam Bigelow, I think, as Guillermo Saint mentioned, has been counted out. Look at Dink, he's out of it. Doink is out of it. The only one standing right now is Luna.
She's not sure what happened. She's looking around. Well, Bam Bam took one low in the bread basket there and couldn't get back.
Oh, no.
What's she going to do with it?
She's lining him up here for the Hindenburg.
Oh, no. They wouldn't do that. There was no way. He's not going to jump on this little guy.
Oh, yes, he is.
Well, he couldn't. He wouldn't do that. Not even Bigelow's that dastardly.
Why do you think he's the beast of the East?
Oh, come on. Hey, ref. The referee should sacrifice himself. He can wipe this little fellow out here. Hey, you better drag him out of there, or you won't have a little sidekick. Helpless. He's out of it. Doink carried his little pal out. Back.
Doink, the crowd.
Doink, Doink's crying. Looks very upset, Gorilla.
Well, he is very upset. No telling how bad the little guy's hurt. He is completely unconscious.
And Bam Bam Bigelow cannot believe the way he has lost this one. I tell you, these two guys will no doubt fight another day.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.